What is macro? Macro is a recorded series of commands assigned to a specific button. For example, you can continuously click any button just by one click. You can convert a single shot gun to an auto gun. I will show you that in this video. So, how can we use macro in any mouse? Let's start. I'm using the Gigabyte Aorus. First of all, download and install your mouse driver. After installation, open the driver application. Driver of my mouse is Aorus Engine. Go to mouse settings. If your mouse supports macro, you will see an option to set macro. Click on the macro settings. Now, click on add new macro, or the plus sign. Rename the macro, then click on save icon. Now, select delay time. I have selected 5 milliseconds of delay time between each command. Select execute mode. Loop, once, or start stop. Now select mouse in, select to record, section. Now, click on record. Keep the mouse stable and right click 3 to 4 times. Then click record again. Now, the set of commands are recorded. You can edit the command. Then just delete the mouse position records, cause it may affect your aim. Select the command you want to delete and click on delete one. After organizing your recorded command list, click on set. You can create a macro file in another easy way. Download the macro file from the link in description. Go to your mouse driver and select macro. Then click on import icon. Then, select the macro file you downloaded previously. Select delay time, execute mode, and mouse in, select to record, section, then click on set. Now, restart the driver. Go to mouse settings and select the button you want to use for macro. Select macro from the list, then select the macro you saved previously. Then click on apply. Now, the macro is assigned to the button which you selected in your mouse. I will show you in game.